U.S. wheat exports continue to struggle despite crop problems overseas. It's recently been reported that Russia, the EU, and Argentina may have lighter than expected crops due to adverse weather. Despite lighter crops, U.S. wheat remains mostly non-competitive. U.S. wheat export sales are running only slightly ahead of last year's pace. The U.S. has lost share of the global export market over the course of the last several decades as countries like Russia expanded production. The U.S. accounted for more than half of global wheat exports at its peak in the mid-1970s. This year, the U.S. will be lucky to account for about 15%. Russia is now the world's largest wheat exporter and will continue to provide stiff competition amid large crops and freight advantages to some of the world's largest buyers.